This is a picture from inside the Bethesda Church where the funeral service was held.
Terry Parker's live on Palm Beach, where friends and family said their final farewell to this fashion icon. Terry?
Well, it was certainly the most colorful funeral here in Palm Beach, or for that matter, anywhere. Lilly Pulitzer, style icon, barefoot hostess, perennial party lover. She was remembered here by hundreds of friends, admirers, and her family. After a final rousing Easter hymn, Lilly Pulitzer's three children and family streamed out of the church and embraced in memory of a woman who so transformed Palm Beach society. Even her funeral looked more like an Easter celebration than a somber remembrance in black.
Lilly really was the essence of the Palm Beach lady who decided to take a different path. Creative, colorful.
Many in the overflow crowd at Bethesda by the Sea Episcopal Church wore Lilly Pulitzer fashions in homage to the style she created. Even men sported Lilly ties before the daring Lilly jackets. Her friends remember her as just so much fun. Some of them shared their Lilly memories.
Having fun, looking beautiful.
I think my son walking her dogs when he was 10 years old, and we had a lot of laughs because she got a pig. And then he refused to walk the pig, and that sort of ended his job.
And when we opened our bank down here, we went to see Lilly to dress everybody, and she thought it was a hoot that we, as conservative Boston bankers, were asking her to dress us up in funny-looking outfits. But she did, and everybody wore all of the clothes forever and ever.
Her door was always open to anyone. There was always a party going on there. And, of course, she changed the scene in Palm Beach because she may have come from, I don't know, maybe a different planet. When she landed, everything else started to become exciting.
And Lilly Pulitzer's son, Peter Pulitzer, spoke in memory of his mother during the service. Now stores still carry the iconic Lilly brand. And in fact, the company that now owns Lilly Pulitzer plans to open even more stores this year. Live in Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News. All right.